traveling Arkansas, as many of you know, and along the way, I get one question more than any other, and I wanted to answer that for you because you probably have the same question too. And that's, what made you want to be a judge? I love answering this question because it allows me to share a little bit about my heart and what motivates me. When I was only 6 years old, there was a very good judge in Boone County who allowed my stepfather to legally adopt me. And what that meant for me was I got a new last name. And for once, what seemed like a complete family. And that had a profound influence on me. As a six-year-old little girl, I knew that it was the court system that